Hey guys, today I want to show you two Linux books. One is for beginners and the other one I would recommend for intermediate Linux users. The first book I want to show you is the Linux Pocket Guide. It looks like this and it's written by Daniel Barrett. The first part of the book contains an introduction into Linux, so it shows how this file system is structured, what the shell is and how the shell works. And the part after the introduction, which is the great majority of the book, contains all the important commands you need to know as a Linux user. Each command is described very detailed and it also shows which options you have when you use a certain command. At the end of the book, you also find all the commands in the index, so you can easily look up commands. If you want to get a first impression of the book, I recommend downloading the Kindle sample file. In this file, you can read, I think, the first 20 or 30 pages of the book. And the second book I want to recommend is called How Linux Works. It looks like this and it's written by Brian Ward. This book I would mainly recommend for intermediate Linux users because the book goes very much in detail about the Linux system. But if you are a very curious beginner and want to study Linux in depth already, why not check the book out anyway? So in the first part of the book, it again gives an introduction about the Linux system. Then it continues describing the basic commands for the Linux shell. And after this, let me check again. It has different chapters. I'm gonna read a few chapter titles. So chapter 3 is about devices, then we have disks and file systems, how the Linux kernel boots, how user space starts, then we learn about system configuration, resource utilization, understanding your network and its configuration, network applications. And at the end, it also gives an introduction into shell scripting. Yeah, there are a few more chapters, but I won't read all of them now. Yeah, and that's about it for this book. Again, I think for this book, you can also download a Kindle sample file to get an impression of the book. Which Linux resources do you want to recommend for beginners? Please let me know in the comment section. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching and have a nice day. Bye!